Ladies and gentlemen,
what up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel, the Wolfmaster XP. And the game is, you already know, Wrestling Empire episode 14. So let's get into it. I have no scheduled match today. Let's go on. I lost money. All right, second week of September. New tag team champions. Wrestling Revolution have crowned D'Lo Brown and Garth Rawdon as their new tag team champion. Okay. Back in action, High No has recovered from his injury and look forward to getting back into the ring. Under the weather, Mickie James has come down with an illness and is in poor health this week. Handle with care, Nikki Bella's stamina has deteriorated considerably in the recent weeks. Free agent Vito has been released by Maple Leaf Grappling and must now make ends meet in independent circuit. Hostile reception. Eric Bisson is disappointed that Vito has joined wrestling school. Okay. Versus Kevin Owens. It's gonna be a match right here, y'all. Let's strap in and let go. Make his way to the ring with Willow, the Wolfmaster X. Yeah, making his way to the ring, Kevin Owens with Sami Zayn. All right, y'all. This is a match in WWE. I don't know how this match got sanctioned. You're clearly out of your depth, Kevin Owens. I'm so much more agile than... Yeah, you swear you're being double teamed when I run rings around you. That's certainly why people think you have a bad attitude, but I'm going to teach you some respect. Got nothing but respect, Kevin Owens. I'm going to show you right now. Respect me after this match. Oh, y'all knew it. Get out of here, Kevin. Sami Zayn got the wolf in the chokehold. Kevin Owens stump. Willow, help me out. There you go. Power bomb to the wolf by Kevin Owens. Come on. Dang, Kevin. Yeah. Put him in an arm lock, yeah. Pin him. Not even a one count. Outside the ring, Kevin Owens. And a wolf. What a high flying move to Kevin Owens. And another one off the barricade. Throws him back in the ring. Oh, what was that? Almost a three count. What's this? Picks him up. Dominic Creek. Go to the top. Come on, ref. Roll break. Save Kevin Owens. Come on, ref. Can I be Kevin Owens? I beat him. For those who like to keep count, this was my 27th victory in a row. Kevin Owens couldn't end my streak, and nobody else has what it takes either. Thanks for the beer. Thanks, Willow. Big support. Yeah. In all the latest action from All American Wrestling TV taping, the Wolfmaster X pinned Kevin Owens at 2 minutes and 7 seconds. Kevin Owens' profile has suffered considerably. The Wolfmaster has reached the limit of All American Wrestling. Widow is happy that her client won. Sami Zayn is disappointed that Kevin Owens lost. Boo hoo. Number 5 in the ratings. We're going down though. All right, what's next, y'all? I'm making my money. Okay. What we got next? Marty Jannetty? One victory over Kevin Owens doesn't mean anything. I'd like to see you do it again, the Wolfmaster. You want to see me beat Kevin Owens again? How about you stepping around, Marty Jannetty? Free agent. Whack at. That's not Rec. Rec has been released by All American Wrestling. Jimmy Uso is pleased that Rec has joined wrestling school. The Chief attitude has improved considerably in recent weeks. Gary Mullet defeated Wu to become the new world champion of Maple Leaf Grappling. Spouter has left Super Lucha Libre. Pursue a career at Strong Style Wrestling. Alyssa Bliss has defeated Rhea Ripley to become the new women's champion of Federation Online. Whoa, Rhea? Katie Phillips has defeated Ivory to become the new co-ed champion of wrestling school. Okay. Oblivion has left wrestling school to pursue a career at Maple Leaf Grappling. The entire sport of wrestling seems to have suffered a lot. In Pop Rally through 2024. Who is this? Our so-called champion is running this company into the ground. We need change. Now I need to give me a title shot. What's this? I'm doing my job as the face of All American Wrestling. So ratings must be down because of the other card. Kevin Owens. I gotta face Kevin Owens again in a toilet match, y'all. Okay. Wooden crates match. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Coming down to the ring. It's going to be a good fight, y'all. Stick around and see who wins. Kevin Owens or his opponent, this guy. The Wolfmaster XP with Willow. I've got something to say. You may have won last time, the Wolfmaster, but one win doesn't mean anything in this business. If anything, I know what to expect this time, and I won't allow the same thing to happen again. Really? Let's see. Come on in here. Whoop. Catch this. Kick Kevin Owens on the back of the head. The Wolf with a kick up. Oh, do the thing. Do the piece of wood. What's this? Kevin Owens kicked out at 2. The Wolf. Kevin Owens getting out, getting back in. Oh, a reversal. Can a Wolf beat Kevin Owens? Got him in a footlock. Kevin Owens reversed it. Kevin Owens. What's this? A choke. Choking Kevin Owens out. Oh, test of strength, but Kevin Owens went for the low blow. A dirty move. Got him in a chokehold. Well, Kevin tapped. Sami Zayn getting in the ring. But Kevin reverses it. A big drop kick from the Wolf. The footlock. He got him. In a footlock, Kevin Owens reverse it. The Wolf stand on him with some elbows, some groundwork. It was a botch. What's this? Power slam. The Wolf goes up. What's he gonna do there? Oh! Ref. And a count two. He beats him once again. Thank you, Willow, for being a big support. Yeah, y'all see it. In all of these actions of All American Wrestling TV taping, the Wolfmaster pinned Kevin Owens in a wooden crate match. That encounter is trying to be the Wolfmaster acts as a face who has the support of a crowd. Beating Kevin Owens made me a face. He must be a heel. Kevin Owens' status has not been affected. Widow is happy that I won. Sami Zayn is disappointed that Kevin Owens lost. Okay. We're down in the ratings. How lovely, huh? What we got next, y'all? Let's see. Alright, we made some money. There he is. Congratulations on beating Kevin Owens yet again. That raised your profile to 90. So will you give me a title shot now, Martinez? Let's see. New heavyweight champion. Super Lucha Libre have crowned Intense as their new heavyweight champion. New tag team champions. Federation Online have crowned Finn the King and Tommy Hawk as their new tag team champion. Dom619 has been released by Federation Online and must make ends meet in independent circuit. Dang. Rhea Ripley is sad that Dom has left Federation Online. Tommy Hawk is sad that Dom left Federation Online. That's part of the Judgment Day. I don't usually fight for free, but my beef with you has gone way beyond entertaining the fans. I just want to kick your right here, regardless of how many people see it. But you know what, man? Save it for the ring. You get money like that. You're even more spineless than I thought, but I'll get my hands on you one day or another. You're a loser. I want to fight, you ain't want to. High note. All right, let's go. Welcome to this press conference as we look ahead to Wolfmaster versus High Note. Okay, a champion. The Wolfmaster, could you start us off on how you intend to cope with High Note? Well, Triple H, as the champion, High Note has what I want, and that's a dangerous place to be. Yeah, Wolfmaster remains undefeated. What makes you think you have the answer, High Note? Yeah, the Wolfmaster have been on a lucky streak, but I have what it takes to end it. Okay, this already sounds like a fight you can't afford to miss. Don't forget to buy your tickets, y'all. See me beat High Note in a shoe fight. Wolfmaster XP with Willow. He is a champless champ. I arrive, everybody. Tag Team Champions, High Note, with Paper Cut. High Note, I'm sure you think winning a fight involves being on top for 3 seconds. Well, when you win a real fight, the loser doesn't get up ever again. You are about to find out why the only one of us will walk out of this in one piece. Actually, the three count is there to protect my victims, but there'll be no mercy for you. Okay. What you gonna do then? Come on. No mercy, huh? I wanna see what you got. Yeah. You got me. Come here, boy. Come on, back up. I'm right here. Come on. Yeah. Throw them punches. Throw them. Take this for your trouble. Got the rope. Get up, bye. Let me show you something. Arm drag. Oh, he got me. Head lock takedown, high note, and punching the wolf in the head. Let go. Let go.
My turn.
Yeah. Power slam. Yeah. You ain't better than me, high note. Get up. Yeah, Ralph, you see it. Get up. Hit him with this. Yeah. Dominic Creek. Yeah. Oh. Come on, boy. What you got? How strong are you? Oh, double clothesline. Oh, what a punch. Okay. Double clothesline on the outside. And the wolf takes advantage. But high notes have different plans. Reversal after reversal. Who's gonna win? At a count of five. Take it back in the ring. Come on, high note. Oh, he got me. Threw me back out. All right, high note. Big drop kick. That's it. I won. Beat him. Yeah. That's it. Yeah, baby. Me and you, we're going places. I appreciate you. Champions are good on the titles. All right, what we got now? And all the latest action from All American Wrestling pay-per-view. The Wolfmaster knocked out High Note in a shoot fight. 3 minutes, 27 seconds, High Note profile suffered. The Wolfmaster X reached the limit of All American Wrestling. Widow is happy that I won. I got up, man. I'm too good to be here with low ratings. I'm not advancing, getting higher. I have to get a title or something, man. Triple H? I see you had fun out there, but you made quite a mess of the arena. I did? If we ever want to book this venue again, you better pay $400 towards the damage. Oh man, for real? Whatever, man. You take it. I got some money. Thanks to your help to clear things up. Please try to tone down the carnage in the future. Man, this is wrestling. What you expect first week of October? Paper Cut attitude has improved considerably in recent weeks. The fans insist on treating Paper Cut as a face despite his attempt to play heel. An online poll has identified Chris Danger as the toughest wrestler in Federation Online. He's here? In the same company? I don't even know. I've missed working with you now that you're at All American Wrestling and I'm at wrestling school. You still there? Do you think there's a spot for me at All American Wrestling on the same terms? I ain't gonna stop your hustle, man. Come on through if you can get in. Thanks for making this happen. I can't wait to work with you again. All right. Hopefully you'll be an ally. Bobby Lashley. Let me check out this roster. Popularity is an 89. My test who it is. Dang, I still can't challenge him. I could challenge Python. Let me see if I can get a tight shot from Python. Yeah, I want something to ask you. I see you're a champion. I'm undefeated. If you're a champion, you could prove that you're really a champion, not a corporate champion. And if you beat me, then you beat one of the greatest. How about a challenge for the match? Everybody wants a shot. Get back at the line. Okay. Okay. What up, Triple H? I got something to ask you. You feel you forgive me. I knew you come crawling back. That just proves I was right to say stay away from you. What? My test for what's up, man? That was something I really want. My test for you a champion. Look at you, man. Champion, do you have any advice of what I could do to become champion like you one day? Did you know you can combine objects by pressing run and pick up at the same time? Really? Wait, what? Our so-called champion is running this company into the ground. We need change. My test for it? What you mean, Mr. Perfect? Huh, interesting. I need to see Triple H. Who on it? I can't really see. Let me see if Triple H in here. He is. What up, Trip? You know, I'm very popular. I'm undefeated over here and everything. You know, since you up to the company, undefeated other places. I was wondering, like, when I'm going to get, like, a title shot or anything. You see any prospects for me to, in the future to anything like that, you know?
No.
I was wondering what you got to say about that, you know? You know, I'm your rising champion and everything. You got anything to say to that? Triple H? Anything? Nothing? Well, ignore me, huh? All right. Fine. Be that way. Welcome to this press conference as we look ahead to the Wolfmaster versus Bobby Lashley. God dang. The Wolfmaster, how can you remain undefeated against the threat that Bobby Lashley poses? Triple H, I mean, I remain undefeated at All American Wrestling, and there's nothing Bobby Lashley can do about it. It's a big match, man. The Wolfmaster remains undefeated. What makes you think you have the answer, Bobby Lashley? You gotta see, Bob. Wolfmaster may be on a lucky streak, but I have what it takes to end it. Well, we're gonna find out. This has the potential to be the best match on the card. So buy your tickets. See it live. The match. Introducing first, Bobby Lashley. Making his way to the ring. And making his way to the ring, the Wolfmaster with Willow and his undefeated streak. Yeah. Yeah. Vitesse Ford, I know you're crawling backstage, clinging to that world title of yours. That's what I'm saying. That may be the safest place for you right now, but that treasure can't stay buried forever. I'm coming for it. I want you to pay attention to what happens in this match because you're next, Mr. Ford. It's a bad start. Up with a suplex. Bobby Lashley suplexed the Wolf, and he's having a hard time getting up from that. Okay, Bobby, you're gonna be a big challenge for the Wolf. But you know what? I have faith. I am convinced that I could beat you. Oh, you got me. With a body slam. Come on. Yeah, with the foot lock. You got it locked in. Bobby reverses it. Dang. He power slam. Got the leg. Kick at the back of the
Now.
head. Oh, he got me. With a, some kind of hug. Stretch of strength. Rope break. Oh, power bomb. Oh, caught the leg and speared him. Come on, Wolf. Oh, what's this? Power by me on the rope outside almost with a short tackle. Oh, dang. That gonna cost him. What was that? Come on, Wolf. You can do it, man. Ah, triangle choke. Wheelbarrow tap. Got him, y'all. Come on now. Yeah. Choke him out. Choke him. Yeah. Wham down. Wear him down, you might not tell, but it will wear him down. That's for sure. Top rope. What's this? Boom! Can he follow up? No. Come on, Bobby. What you got, Bobby? Dang. Bobby ain't letting up. What's this? I knew that hurt it. Got him choking. Yeah, come on, Bobby. Come on. Can you beat the Wolf? Can anybody beat him? Prove me wrong. Drop kick to Bobby. Whoa! Got him from the ropes
for a backbreaker, but Bobby reversed it.
Dang! Clothesline from the air.
Say one thing, Bobby is resentful.
What's this? Ooh, got him. Pin him. That could be it. Kicked out. Dang. Roll up. Come on, y'all. Ooh. Heck of a match. Got him. Pin him, ref. Oh, he still kicked out from a top move.
Yeah, Bobby. What you got, Bobby? What you got, Bobby? You strong. You're strong. You got me in the headlock. Get up. Whoa. Man, this match. Bobby really fighting. Get it. Pin him. What? Oh my gosh. What? Reverse. Bobby's hurt though. Dropkick. You pick up that injured Bobby. Get up. Choke slam. I ain't done with you. Get up. Come on, ref. Made him tap. For those who like to keep count, that was my 30th victory in a row. Bobby Lashley couldn't end my streak, and nobody else has what it takes. That was a tough match, though. Yeah. In all the latest action from All American Wrestling TV taping, the Wolfmaster made Bobby Lashley submit at 7 minutes and 46 seconds. The Wolfmaster has reached the limit of All American Wrestling popularity and must find new audience elsewhere. Bobby Lashley's profile has suffered. Widow is happy that I won. All right, we'll be adding the ratings. Number 4, okay. Number 4 in the ratings, y'all. Who we got next? This guy. Listen, Wolfmaster, I've got a match coming up that I'm not sure I can win on my own. Okay. Would you consider assisting me ringside for 1,000 and for you? You know, who you facing, though? That's the question. Got my own problem, man. Fight your own battles. You obviously wouldn't have been much. Man, get out of my face. Taking me to October. Chief feud with the Wolfmaster has appeared to lost momentum. Old rivalries. Okay, Kevin Owens feud with the Wolfmaster have lost over the fans. Under the weather, the Wolfmaster has come down with, oh man, I'm me sick again. The Wolfmaster association with Widow has had a negative effect on his strength. I wonder why. Goldust have left wrestling school for the Weekend Warriors. Okay. Brock Lesnar? Thanks for getting rid of Bobby Lashley. It's about time somebody took out the trash. Dang. Why you gotta be on like on him? I got 2 no matches? What? I'm an 88 popularity. And I'm sick. Yeah, Willow. You know, I appreciate you so much. Looking good too, girl. Already not in the ring anyway, so. Oh, Bobby. What's up, Bobby? What's up? We cool, huh? That's what's up. You look exhausted. Why don't you take a nap while there's still time? Alright, I try to sleep. The power nap should give you a bit more energy. Just make sure you sleep through the call. Okay. Alright, what's up, y'all? All my friends.
What?
How did you actually believe that I was ever yours on your side, the Wolf Master? I got you here. That just shows how self-observed you are. You never think about anyone except yourself. I got you here, dude. I like to keep my friends close, but my enemies closer, and I've just seen much of you as I can take. Now all I want to see is you suffer, and I'm glad that I don't have to keep up the pretending anymore. Wow. Okay. I see what it is. I'm gonna see you around, boy, okay? We'll talk to Trip. What's up, baby? How you doing? You smell good, too. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you later. Triple AJ, not here? What the hell? You okay? You all right? Yeah, I got you. You all right? Okay. I'm waiting for Trip. Hope he show. All right. Make no money. Third week, Bobby Lashley had turned heel and will now be portrayed as a villain. After 9 hours, come to see him, 96. Okay. The Wolfmaster status is being compromised by the limitations of wrestling. The crippler presence on the Super Lucha Libre roster has elevated the ratings. Okay. The Wolfmaster profile has suffered from lack of exposure. They got me booked. Like right now, they don't got me booked again. Now with Trip, are you even here now? He's still not here. Where's Triple H? He's hiding. Triple H, where are you? Okay, let me see. What you doing here, Triple H? You hurt? What do you want? It better be worth my time. It better be worth my time, too. Yeah, Triple H. Man. Okay. Hexagon has been released by, okay. So Moore Ray has left Wrestling Warriors. The Wolfmaster has been booked to face 8-man tag elimination 4 week in November. Oh, the Rising Supper has overtaken Federation Online to become the most popular band with the ratings of 90. Dang. Snickle? Hey, Wolfmaster, I understand you got a match against Aaron Benson tonight. I do? How would you like me to take him out for you if you give me $2,026? I'll make sure you have a suit of ring. This guy, okay. Yeah, Jimmy. I heard you off somebody before you off him, half off him so I can off finish him off. No problem. Consider this match already won. Yeah, this dude try to play me. So, you know, next time on Wrestling Empire, singles match versus Aaron Benson. My revenge. Alright, y'all. Holla at me. Don't forget to like button and click the notification bell for more content.